So, welcome back, boys. Another B open at Gateway still.
30,000 was like 10 lap runs. It was so annoying.
This will be the final race for me this
week. We were soft spinning, so we weren't losing a car count.
Final race for me this week at Gateway. I've nabbed a couple second place finishes the last two races.
Let's go, buddy. Nice and smooth.
So we'll see what happens. The wife just put burritos down in front of me, but I can't eat them.
Face cars off, be ready. Green flag, line up behind the face car. Outside. You're clear.
Well, that was different. I got a blinker. Leaders are mixing it up. A little too much.
Hey, baby, I know you don't want to hear it, but you get your stuff all you can.
Damn, that almost stepped out. I'm gonna run this guy over. You gotta watch that. Thanks for watching, guys. Six laps in. Be open, still a Gateway.
Outside. Still there.
Maybe he'll drop. Let me have it. Maybe not.
Got it, buddy. You have momentum up. Don't let him stall you out. Still there at your door.
That worked.
Clear high.
That worked well. Take it.
I can't get around these cars, man. It's slowing me up so bad.
I'm up to third. Take your time. We'll have a caution. Feels so good right now. Perfect. They give it to me.
Still there, quarter. Outside.
Maybe not.
Still out there. Clear high. Still out there.
I just can't get the run.
Still there, your door. Clear high. Outside. Still outside. Clear, clear.
Can't get the run. Careful, they're going to run us back down. Better off let me have it.
Door outside. Clear. Outside. Clear.
There we go.
Got it, man. Get by that guy.
All right, I got up in the seventh. I got wide open to catch up to you guys.
I made it to second, just past third.
You on that last set I uploaded, or you still running a different one?
It's that one you gave me. Seconds. Keep that in mind. Will I chase him down?
Made up 6 steps in the last.
I really don't want to get my third, second place in the last three races. I mean, that's good, but fuck. careful. Two bricks, two clicks, brick bias, out.
Making up half a second every lap. I'm only 3 seconds behind these guys, man.
How big of a bunch is it?
Fifth and sixth are together, fourth ahead of them, 2 seconds.
Pit strategy, be lap 55 again. Assuming we go caution free. Catching him. I can run with him. About the same. So in theory, if I don't end up 3 seconds back, I can stay right with him. Game through tents. Yeah, boy. Boy. Sound like Kratos. God of War. Voiced by Teal'c. Christopher Judge. Feeling when your wheel pulls off your desk a little bit. Yep, gave it back, or he took it back, whichever. Last time, slow down, 34 and a half, almost.
Damn, scrape the wall. On this car setup's getting off right now.
The problem with this guy is we run about the same lap times. I haven't gained, but he hasn't pulled.
I'm all over their ass now. They gotta be getting hurt.
If we stay green, my strategy is pit at lap 55. Coming to 56. Gotta be careful. She's giving up.
Slow on the bottom.
Mm-hmm.
I'm in the fifth, and I just got to run down fourth and third, 4.5 back.
Well, say it's about the same. Nope, that doesn't work. 25 laps till green stops.
Are not up to date with fucking town. Barely even touched the line to get to that. Wow. Very realistic. That's gonna change soon. I barely tapped the wall and it gave me, like, smashed my hole right in front.
Well, that's nice. For me. He's having handling issues. That could benefit me. Coming to get you. Pitting 20 laps, 22 laps, I guess it'd be. I fucked that up. Oh, she's really not handling. Got a break earlier. He pulled it back out of 3 seconds.
Ooh, got sideways out of four.
getting tight into one. Had to break, or back the brake bias off.
You guys down slowly.
It's a race. You should be doing it quickly. Try breaking at that pole. That was decent. Oh, careful, careful. Leader keeps hitting the wall. It's gonna help me. Eventually he's gonna fuck it up. Pit on lap 55, coming to 56. Laps. Oh, don't do that. He's pulling away. Laps, pit in 12. Then hope I don't get screwed by the caution.
south side. Still there. Still out there, man. Clear.
Shit. Wrong channel. Two laps left on gas.
Like 52 or something, go three laps early, make up a shit ton of time.
Yeah, but I'm worried about getting screwed by a caution. Stick to the plan, stick to the plan. Two's catching me slowly. Fuck. Lap 50. Five more.
Fucking 11 car, get out of the way. I'm gonna just push him up.
He held me up for a minute.
I gotta try something to try and get caught up ahead of you guys.
Two's in the pits. Fitting next time by. Fitting next time by. Don't speed.
We're halfway in the race.
Don't miss the box. Almost missed the box.
Go.
I'm gonna lose places. Lose several places. Fuck. That blows.
Caution. Like a protein shake or a bar or anything like that? Closed. Looks like you'll be lining up behind them, 7. Come around the gate. You'll be lining up behind them, 7.
Fucker.
This changes
everything. Looks like you'll be lining up behind the 7. 2. Get the lucky dog. Car coming to the outside. Get behind the 6.
Son of a bitch.
Well, this sucks. I didn't get the lucky dog either. So I gotta have old tires. I'll be behind them all.
Yeah, I cocked it up and got... I spun myself like a fucking moron.
The road's open, I think.
You're not gonna take the wave around?
Yeah, what the hell? I'm just pissed off. I won't get the wave.
Your car, get up here.
I caused the caution. I won't get it.
Yeah, if you stay out ahead of everybody, they should still wave you around, don't they?
I don't think so. Not if you're the car that caused it.
I know you don't get the lucky dog if you're the car that caused it.
Yeah, I don't think I get it. I'm pretty sure I don't. We'll see.
sucks is we got a lot of slope before we got to pass again.
Yeah, running second and spinning yourself, not a good thing. Apologize for that. Don't know what happened. Apologize for that overlay coming up. I honestly have no idea why it did that. Hopefully it wasn't that long. For those just joining, I was running second, cycled through pit stops, came out fifth or so, managed to spin myself, and now I'm seventh. Yay. Caution. Definitely need a caution. Damn it, I cannot believe I did that. I ain't giving you the room, Brent. Sorry.
Still outside. Still there.
Shit, this is gonna work badly.
Still outside. outside. Still there? Core, clear.
He couldn't hold it.
Cars are already going pretty bad. I'm trying to let you by, I'm not letting you both get by. Outside. Still outside. Still there in the door. Look at me, boys. Still outside. Clear, clear outside.
Thank you. Gotta work my way back through here, unfortunately.
Working outside, outside, clear, outside. Still outside. Still outside. Still there? Clear, clear, clear.
Take that. That's what happened. I sneezed. That's why I spun.
Good job, man. Don't beat that thing up. Okay, stop.
Sylvan's in the wall.
I want that guy just wrecked ahead of us.
Sylvan just tapped the wall. Yet.
Still out there? Still there, quarter. Still outside. Still outside. Clear.
Well, so much for that. We need that caution awful damn soon. Come on. Oh. That was a good corner. Good corner. Man, somebody could spin any time now. Other than me and you.
Well, Brent has newer tires and I think Abby will just put them on three.
An idiot. Comes out of the pits no matter. So many laps down is going to run me in the corner.
I thought you brake later than that. Sorry about that. I scared the shit out of scared myself.
Still inside.
I was braking later than that until the tires fell off.
Still there at your door. Clean. Inside. Still there at your door.
Clear, clear, back home, man. Catching.
How bad is my front right lug?
Well, I got down. So quite for you.
Not.
It's not bad. Crinkled, but not horrible.
Oh, there's a wall. No, I just give it some, like, flying by. It's not road rage. It's not pulling over.
That's the way it ought to be.
I'm not crashing. Come
on, caution. Come on. You can do it. Fuck. Well, if I don't get a caution soon, I'm not going to do much else. These tires are done. Done, done, done. Stick a fork in them. Put on the bacon and butter and sour cream. They're edging away.
I'd love to see what I could have done with some fresh tires up here with them.
No shit, me too. Keep it going. I saw you in my mirror. Okay, let's fuck that turn up.
Yeah. My old front end fucked up now, so I imagine I'm gonna just lose time like crazy.
Well, I thank everybody for watching. 10 laps to go. If we don't get a caution, my mistake's going to cost me. I should have been second. Now I'm going to be fourth. I said I didn't want to finish second again. I didn't mean this. This is not what I had in mind. You guys enjoyed the video, feel free to follow me. Stream most days of the week. A lot of this is also recorded and put on YouTube. This one will probably go up just because I fucked up. Yeah, if it doesn't come out soon, it's over. I think second and third are side by side. That's all she wrote. Oh, please come back. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, thank you, Jesus. My internet was giving me issues, I just disappeared. Luckily I came back before the start finish line, because if not it messes up scoring.
Here we go. one more.
Damn it. Mistakes were made. Mistakes were certainly made. Good win, bud.
Good job, guys.
Well, it's the last B open for me this week at Gateway. Next up, Chicagoland.
Oh, good job,
probably
man.
Tuesday night.